Are you there, detective? If so, you are probably the last man standing. Now perhaps you will succeed where the others have failed. You think you will walk away undested? I promise that my work will continue. You think it's over just because I'm dead? It's not over. The games have just begun.
Hello, Amanda.
You don't know me, but
I know you. I want to play a game.
He doesn't want us to cut through our chains. He wants us to cut through our feet. I think I may know who's done this to us.
The newspapers started calling him the Jigsaw Killer.
Actually, technically speaking, he's not really a murderer. He never killed anyone. He finds ways for his victims to kill themselves.
Girl loves boy, boy loves girl. Boy gets girl pregnant, girl loses baby. Boy turns into a serial killer.
I've never murdered anyone in my life. The decisions are up to them. I don't condone murder, and I despise murderers. Cancer isn't what started me in my work. It was the moment I decided to end my life that started me in my work. My body had not been strong enough to repel cancer cells, yet I had lived through a plunge off a cliff. But to my amazement, I was alive. Determined to spend the rest of my days testing the fabric of human nature.
Throughout this ordeal, if we've learned anything, it's that human life is sacred. And we've learned that every day, life should be cherished.
Tell me what you want!
I want to know if you have what it takes to survive.
The jigsaw piece I cut from my subjects was only ever meant to be a symbol that that subject was missing something. A vital piece of the human puzzle, the survival instinct.
Game over.
Game over.
Game over.
Game over.
Most people are so ungrateful to be alive. But not you.
You can't fucking do this to me!
Not anymore.
Fuck you! No!
Game over.
No!